Now, if you want to check that whether this CIDE is ready for computer graphics or not, then for that you have to visit this options menu, and under options you check the linker and libraries first. Here you should ensure that this graphics library has been selected. The selection is shown by a cross, so this cross means yes, it is included, and therefore what you could do is now you can press this OK button. Now the second thing you need to cross check in options is that the directories are OK. So the directory of the include should be TC include, library should be TC library, output and the source directories should be source. So if it is OK, then what you can do is you can again press the OK button. Now the third part is that in this editor, what you choose is environment editor, and here the tab size should be maintained to 4, and since you are to make programs in C only, so make the default extension as C, and again press this OK button without changing anything else. Now this makes this IDE capable of running a CG program. Now next thing what you need to do is you need to check that there will be a function called initialize graphics function, that is shown by initg. So if you press initg, you see here that this function has been highlighted in blue, and you press a enter key. Once you press this enter key, the help corresponding to init graph is opened. Now this init graph help includes one example program. Now you simply copy this example program and paste it in the new file. So whatever new file you have opened, you paste it in that and save the file as a .c file. So here I am making the name of the file as test, and dot extension I am giving it is C extension. So again press the OK button. Now this test program is OK, is ready to execute. Now I press the control F9, but to my surprise we have an error called graphics error. This means that the device driver EGA VGA.BGA is not available to it. So what we can, for solving this problem, what we need to do is we need to visit our C drive. To visit the C drive, we press the window button and C and D key. So window plus D, it will show you the desktop. From this desktop you visit your computer, check on the C drive. C drive contains this folder Turbo C4, and this Turbo C4 contains another folder called TC. TC folder again contains one more folder known as BGI. So you enter this folder BGI, and here you should check that this file EGA VGA.BGI should be present. Now in our case it is present, but still the IDE, the C compiler, is not able to reach this file. So for reaching this file, what I do is I copy the path to this file. So here if I click on the address bar, it shows C Turbo C4 TC BGI. I copy this path from this place, and again I open my C IDE. I open my program. If I open my program again, I can go directly to this function init graph again, and in the third argument where double quotes is appearing, what I should do is I should specify that path C double slash turbo C3 or C4, whatever it was, double slash TC double slash VGI. Now again if I execute this program, still we see that there is an error. So still there is an error. Now this means that this path is not okay. This is due to the fact that we were running the C in a virtualized environment, and Turbo C3 is already known to that environment. So I remove this Turbo C3 part in the path. Now what I have left is with C double slash TC and double slash BGI. So C drive, that is C colon, double slash TC, double slash BGI. So if I write this path to reach that file, now I again execute the program by pressing the control F9 key, and we see that after running this program, we see a line from the upper left corner of the screen to the lower right corner of the screen as per the resolution. So if this is the resolution of the screen in the computer graphics, and we have seen the line from the upper left to the lower right corner of the screen. So that is all about how to check whether the IDE is able to execute the C programs or not. So this is all about the settings of C IDE to run a computer graphics program. Thanks. You can like and subscribe this channel, and you will be getting more and more videos regarding computer graphics programs. Thank you very much.